We now know the name of the man killed in a crash earlier this morning. The Fayette County coroner says 60-year-old Mark Speaks was driving on the 5700 block of Winchester Road near Combs Ferry Road when he drove off the roadway.
Officers responded to the scene at around 7:30 this morning, where they say Speaks died from his injuries. The investigation into the crash is ongoing. Parts of Winchester Road were shut down for the crash. The roadway has since reopened.